Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Here's my last wig that I received from eNilecor. This one's a lot different than the other two. It's a lot longer. It was a bit harder for me to style just because I don't know exactly how to wear hair like this. But it is auburn and blonde, as you can see. There's a lot of hair. This one is a bit more shiny, but it is still a very good quality wig. I love how much hair it has, because some wigs I've gotten and they're so thin. This one actually has a lot of hair. There's a lot of bounce to it. It's got these waves, really good quality. It does have bangs. I just kind of put them to the side because I didn't know how else to put them to go with my face. But this can be styled a lot differently than this. I just kind of didn't really do too much with it. I just wanted to see how it looked. Just as much fun as the other wigs though. Again, it's eNilecor, and I'll put a link to this product underneath the video. They have quite a few other wigs to pick from, so you can check out all the wigs that they have. Great for everyday wear or for Halloween or costume parties and whatnot. So I will put a link to this product underneath the video, and I'll see you guys in my next review. Thanks so much for watching. Bye, everybody.